what an abscess looks like in a horse right there. I'm going to dig it out right now, clean it out, and let it dry out.